Alrighty then.
Come out, come out.
Oh, we opened it. That's a door? But like it's okay then. I wonder how many chapters there are. This is fourth. It'd be a weird number to leave it on four. So I'm probably trying to get. I'm probably gonna guess there is five. Yeah, whatever. If it starts flashing by the time at the top. Never leave him behind.
Poppy power!
Structural analysis in progress.
Focus.
There. That should do it.
Dead. Cutscene? Wait, isn't this supposed to be abandoned? They look weird. Are they suits?
Abandoned factory.
Are all of these artificial blades?
Then Dadapon really must be.
What exactly are they planning here?
So they're gonna build heaps of them.
Whatever it is,
artificial
it
blades.
Can't be good.
That's what I'm assuming there are artificial blades. Jump it.
And hit. Okay, time to take you down.
Bubbles. Try not to get under the shot.
Make peace.
Maybe we'll get out of this alive after all.
My thoughts exactly.
For sure. Damn, we should have waited for someone to be quick.
Pay attention to me.
Don't give up on me.
Eagle
Eye!
Maybe we'll get out of this alive after all.
Spinning!
Like
Focus! Why not?
The enemy's element is now
Please
winning.
Leave it! Let's go!
Quicken arts!
Happy spinning flash!
Hey! Pay attention to me!
It'll be fine! We can turn it around! What have we here?
Professor Tatterzone, speak. Speak, you give orders. If productions get more slow, maybe you ready for sleep time with fishes.
Wait, is that your dad?
Reduce load on neural circuits by 20%. That should improve production efficiency.
They dead on grandpa.
See, it not so hard.
I think they killed the grandpa. I don't know, they all look the same to me. It's cute little furry
hey,
balls.
Isn't that?
Could it be? Tora! That you?
you.
It is
really
dead.
Dad upon Tatterzo.
Tora!
Dad upon Tora, miss you so much.
So sad.
I miss you too.
Oh, that's great.
Thanks.
Who are all these people?
They tore as sidekicks.
What?
I mean new friends.
Wonderful! They come here for you? You have good friends. Oh, that artificial blade.
This is Poppy. Tora make her by improving on blueprints for Lila.
Most impressive. Tora must have.
I don't think she's an improvement though.
If I may, I know there's a lot of catching up to do, but perhaps we should escape.
A very good point. Come on, Rex.
Right.
Not so fast, intruders.
Muimui.
Don't tell me.
Really now? You actually not realize it yet? Muimui give you information on purpose to lure you to factory. If we not want you here, you would never find this place so easily.
Meh, how dare you!
Master Bon is really angry.
Finally, I have chance to see his precious artificial blade. Now, take care of these intruders!
Okay,
this is a long
time
situation.
To take you
down.
I can take
steady. Eagle Eye! Sure. Let us make use of it now.
It's gonna be a long fight. It's also gonna be a hard fight.
Let us make use of it now.
Everyone's getting sacked.
Tora can do it! Tora will do it!
Like I was just hiding in this corner. Kill him, you bastard.
Defense protocol.
Stop.
Electric.
Spinning.
Cut out. Sink it up, everyone. Me first.
Super.
Tora, keep up.
Tora, right on time.
Puppy spinning slash.
Near stab.
Yuraikan, ready
for launch! Astounding! Enemy down!
deleted.
How can you be so strong?
Now we're gonna need some answers. What were you people plotting here?
Oh, ordinary business. We innocently must produce ether furnaces and artificial blades and sell to people who want them.
They threaten Tattersall and forced to participate in production process.
Tatterpon.
And next you wanted to get your hands on Poppy? You are a greedy bunch.
I knew as soon as I saw her. That artificial blade uses lost ether furnace designed by Professor Susu. That is why.
You quite right. Even I could never make such incredible furnace as my own Dadapom.
So you lured us out here to avoid making a ruckus in the city. Is that it?
Quite right, yes.
I mean, just grab him.
Mui Mui was part of group plotting to steal artificial blades all along. While he, my Dadapom's assistant, he sell information to contact in guild and had them attack laboratory.
What? Then it's all his fault that Grampypon was killed?
Indeed it was.
A contact in the guild. Could it be that the one behind all this is...
Indeed, it is I. Now, Master Banner! You never do finish job properly, do you? You managed to lure them all this way, and then failed to capture them!
Mui Mui, very sorry.
But I am nice, Nubhub. You brought not only artificial blade to but even the Aegis itself. Once I have ether furnace of Professor Susu, I can produce even better artificial blades and make a killing. Then I sell Aegis too and make mountains of cash. Then I can feast on mushy mushrooms for life.
Chairman Banner, I can't believe you would stoop to this.
Oh, was there a pause?
You should show more respect Captain. After all the valuable work I've done for you.
So, who are you planning to sell the Aegis to anyway? Torna, I suppose.
How you know about Torna? Wait, I remember you. You're one of Torna's drivers. What were you doing here? If you come for ether furnaces, they're ready in ship outside.
What? You're selling those to Torna as well?
Not sure what is going on, but I will just beat you all up. Lila, take them all down!
Mission acknowledged. Commencing combat.
Torna, please destroy her for me. Mui Mui, modify her so she not even listen to Master Pom Tattersall anymore!
Oh, that's why she's like upgraded, because she was modified.
Alright. Come on, Poppy!
As you wish, Master Pom.
Looks like I showed you a million eggs. Just watch this. Quietly.
Anchor shot!
Make peace
and radio! Get out of this live after all.
For sure! I like your attitude.
Stop! Break!
Ow! Ow!
Shuffle
them!
Stop! Break!
I shall defend you to the last, my lady. Sword back. Let us make use of it now.
Double spinning
eagle.
Good man.
Everyone's getting sight.
Let us make use of it.
Sword back.
Thanks for that.
Sure.
Thanks for the sword.
Double spinning
egg. Oh, I'm
sorry. No effects.
Sword back.
Dynamite.
Anchor shot. Make haste. Make it clean.
Weird, I can't engage the heart on the right. It goes before I press A, it drops the three. Did I just press the three? And it just dropped the three, didn't it?
Me first.
Leave it to me. I'll be done before you know it.
Tora, keep up.
Tora, right here.
Slash.
Nia's turn. Yuraika.
Ready or go multi.
Chain attack. Finish.
XP. Some fat XP.
Do not let her win, Poppy!
Of course, Master Pawn. Comprehension error. Your integrated ether furnace is not fully activated. As an updated model, my energy throughput is superior. Energy efficiency not the problem here. Poppy's Master Pawn told Poppy not to lose. So Poppy will win. Very simple logic. Comprehension error. And that is why you are failure.
Lila!
Do it, Poppy! One more attack and she goes down!
Wait! Wait one moment, please!
Dadapon?
I'm sorry, Tora. Even if she no longer listen to me, even if she become weapon for evil, Lila! Lila is all I have! Only reminder of Dadapon Susu! She is my treasure!
Comprehension. Error.
What you think you are doing? No need to bother protecting yourself! Steal that ether furnace even if it destroys you!
Lila is...
You not need to listen to his orders, Lila!
Hurry and take it!
Lila's Master Pawn is... Lila's Master Pawn is Professor Susu, and... Professor... Tartazo.
What?! She destroyed control device on her own?! Damn it!
I'm very proud of you, sister.
Oh, Keet. That's Keet.
Poppy. Lila.
But they're robots, so, like, is it cute?
That's not how it's supposed to go! What happened to activation of Rosa?
She ready when you are.
Good! Do it!
Yes, sir!
Go.
Rex, let's find them.
Tora, Poppy, you take care of the professor and Lila. We'll take down those scoundrels. And arrived.
Oh, this is where we were going.
All right, so we need to get in there. But how do we get in there?